Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to check and enable virtualization in Windows 11 operating system. So here is the little introduction about virtualization in Windows. So virtualization basically lets your PC emulate a different operating system. Enabling virtualization gives you access to a larger library of apps to use and install on your PC. Now let us see how we can check if virtualization is enabled in Windows 11. For that, we will press Windows plus R and type msinfo32.exe and press the enter key or click OK. In the system information window appearing next, you have to go to system summary, and on the system summary section, you have to scroll down in the corresponding right pane of window. When you scroll down, you will find their virtualization based security. Here its value is showing running. That means virtualization based security is enabled on the system, or in other words, we can say that virtualization is enabled on the system. If it is not enabled on your system, you won't see running here. And if you have it running, you will find that what virtualization security properties are available. So here you can see that base virtualization support, secure boot, DMA protection, mode based execution control, APIC virtualization has been enabled here. So in case if you see virtualization based security is not running here, you need to enable virtualization, and for that you can boot into BIOS settings of your device. You can refer your device manufacturer's instructions to boot into BIOS setting. When you boot into BIOS setting, go to the advanced mode. In this example, I am using ASUS BIOS utility. So here when I go to the advanced mode, here we have main. So we have to click on advanced again, and there we can find Intel virtualization technology. Here it is enabled. That is why I am getting running status on my system. So if you have not running status, you have to simply enable this Intel virtualization technology option here. In case if you do not find Intel virtualization technology here, you can look for the similar terms such as Intel VT-X virtualization extensions or vendor pool technology. Either of these terms represent the same technology, and you have to enable them in order to activate virtualization on your system. And once you do this, make sure you save and exit and save the changes so that they can be applied on the next boot state. So this is how you can enable virtualization in Windows 11. Thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.